Yeah, we want to be dominant every night, but every team is playing for kind of different things at this point, and I think, I don't know if the Lakers are officially out or whatever, but they got a young team, they play hard. These guys are a bit beat up as well, and yeah, just different for each team. So we knew what we wanted to do, and glad we could come out and win.
Did you know Dante could come back and contribute this much, this quickly?
Yeah, I mean, I think it started in preseason and summer league. He showed what he could do, and then obviously unfortunate injury in preseason, I think it was. He worked hard to kind of get back and be able to come back to where he was. So we kind of knew, felt like he could, and he's done a great job of showing us that he can.
You and the other starters have had place in the big minutes, in the mid-30s for a lot of games, but Quinn went deeper down the bench, probably because he had to. Good for you to have a night where the bench plays well?
It's great. yeah, I mean, again, different. We've got so many guys, and different guys are going to play at different times. We've had some close games where we've maybe played a bit more than what coach wants us to as well. But we're trying to win games, and we're in the situation where we need to win as many as we can right now. So obviously we'll play as much as we have to, but it was great to get everyone in and just get a bit of rest for the starters too.